with having this white coat ceremony, it's a stepping stone on the path to the end, to our career. And it felt really good. And I've always associated a white coat, and this is the white coat I got, and I love wearing it. I try and wear it every opportunity that I get. But I've always associated a white coat with medical professionals. And now when I got to put on my white coat, I felt like I was putting on my commitment to my future patients, to advocate for them, to care for them. And so now, even though I don't have my degree yet, I still feel like a medical professional. And I feel like I'm representing UCCS when I wear it. When I go to the hospitals and I wear this, I'm like, you know what? UCCS is making me a medical professional. And I think that right there is what this represented for me. It was my opportunity to step forward and make this not just a student, but a student nurse, a future nurse. So that's what this means for me.